What it do, positive vibe, productivity, self-accountability. So today I wanted to talk about why do women, modern women, prefer sexual attention over stability? Why do they prefer sexual attention over having a decent man that would build a better life for them? The reason why modern women desire that attention is because they really don't have a lot to offer. You understand? So when your value of yourself is very low, you always need that validation. So if you are a gentleman that's very productive, blue collar, middle class, striving to be middle class, whatever it is that you're trying to do, you're focused on building yourself. So whatever it is that you're doing or whoever you're partnering with, you have building in mind. You cannot build anything stable with a person that has very low self-esteem, that has very low self-doubt, because they always need the validation of others. And most modern women love that sexual attention. They love that sexual desire from a man. And most men that do that are pookies and ray-rays, the bottom of the bottom, the worst of the worst. And they will literally jeopardize a future, a marriage, a great situation to be with a pookie and ray-ray that only will disappoint them down the road. But the blessing in that is that that's a good man for marrying a bad, bad woman. So again, the reason why modern women oftentimes desire the attention is because they don't have much else to offer. So when you're giving them more than what they are used to, they don't know how to receive it. They don't know how to value it. They don't know how to appreciate it. They don't know anything to do with it but self-contaminated, self-destroy it, self-destruct it, because they're not used to that type of quality of man. You have to understand the value system of a modern woman. Most of them are self-destructive. So again, if you are a decent man dealing with a dysfunctional woman, understand she can never appreciate your quality. You are literally too good for her. Ladies, also, if you are dealing with a dude that's not accustomed to a certain lifestyle or a certain company, you're too good for him. You need to remove yourself from that poisonous situation. I guarantee, you know, you might go through a little bit of separation, anxiety from being trying to love a person that just can't love themselves. You cannot approve or make someone be better than what they actually are. The best thing you can do for a pookie or ray ray, a degenerate, or a dysfunctional male is leave that person where they are, because they have no self-love. So they value the most easiest things to have, sex. They value dick attention, or she values, you know, stuff like that. They have no values. That's the last thing on the list. You know what I'm saying? But they don't value stability. They don't value family. They don't value respect. They don't value any intangible thing that adds to the community. They don't value any of those things. So again, it's a blessing in disguise to remove yourself from that type of mindset in a man or a woman. You will never win with them, because they will always look for validation in a sexual manner from someone that eventually will disappoint them as well, because they are a part of what the Crimson Cure calls the lost value system. Disconnect from them immediately and watch what happens to them. Peace and blessings, family. Stay care.